Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to take a look at some of the new features available in version 2023. Let's get started. One of the most exciting features in version 2023 is the introduction of the Tabs3 client portal. This platinum feature enables your clients to view their up-to-the-minute billing and payment history when it's most convenient for them. Combined with Tabs3 Pay, your clients can submit electronic payments to apply towards their current balance due. Payments entered in the portal are automatically added to Tabs3 billing, saving you valuable time. Another exciting addition to version 2023 is a new check request feature designed to help streamline employee expense reimbursement requests. Now, users will be able to submit a request without having to access Tabs3 accounts payable or trust accounting. This feature can be customized to route requests to specific groups of users for approval. Once a request has been approved, it's released to accounts payable or trust accounting for payment. Users can track the status of a request using the check request list. And for firms using the Microsoft 365 Exchange connector, you can now integrate recurring events added in Outlook with Practice Master. This makes it easy to add recurring meetings or events in either Outlook or Practice Master. Streamline your intake process using Tabs3 CRM, where you can track leads, grow prospects, and gain clients. With Tabs3 CRM, you can grow your firm by setting up drip campaigns, automating emails, and customizing intake forms without sacrificing billable time or productivity. And once your lead signs up as a client, the information can be imported into Practice Master to create a client and contact record with just a few clicks. In addition, LexShare integration has been enhanced to help streamline your document sharing and e-signature process. Requests can now be made from within Practice Master, so you don't have to leave the software to share and request files. For firms using Tabs3 Pay, you can now schedule one-time or recurring payments for your clients, making the collections process easier than ever. You can quickly set up and customize scheduled payment plans for your matters using the Manage Scheduled Payments link from the Matter Manager. And if you're on version 2020 or newer and want to update to version 2023, the update process has been simplified. Simply run the installation, and it will handle the rest. And those are just some of the features to look forward to in version 2023. For more information about version 2023, check out Knowledge Base article R11925, version 2023 Introduction to New Features, at support.tabs3.com. Thanks for watching. See you next time.